This one's a lost cause. Next.
We're good to level 2.
Yeah, I'm powering the last, the third station right now. That should be it for stations, guys. Now it's just tanking. Sounds pretty wild.
Yeah.
Starting to drift upwards a little bit.
Thank you. Let me know when you want me to pop my super sheet.
I'm good.
I'm gonna transfer all my thread to you, Angenson. Pop in a quantum singularity. Alright, here it comes. Oh shit, they're back on me.
Hey, we got this down there, just...
Nice, nice.
I almost want to just switch tunes and switch back in about 10 minutes and then do it again. Because there's no cooldown reduction.
Good point.
No, that would be in poor spirit. We can't have that.
Is this shield good? I just busted it.
Yep.
What do y'all think?
Not the best one out there.
So in other words, the Gem Hadar would be better.
Suitable for a bridge officer, perhaps.
Well, this guy's bridge and / ground officer, so he kind of does both. None of my bridge officers are armed. I'm not arming any of my bridge officers, but my ground crew. I have a separate bridge officers, and I got a separate for ground crew. Two engineers, yeah. I'm about to get the full Gem Hadar set in both of them. And then, I'm gonna work on my other two here shortly.
The other two?
Two ground crew.
What is missing, or are you holding up? We'll finish up your set. Let me know when you're done, if you want to do something.
Alright, well, all I gotta do is do about three more things, and I'm done.
Good job, guys.